Welcome to the West Zone editions of Mrs. India World. Wow, what a fantabulous day it is today. And absolutely very, very nervous and very, very excited for this entire pageant.
First of all, we need to get title. It's been really long since we have got Mrs. World title. So definitely that is one of the first thing that we are going to achieve. Besides that, the transformation that you ladies are looking for, we are providing the best transformation ever. And we are here just to help you to reach that transformation, to reach that target. So I would say this is my sole aim right now.
I believe in the power of positivity and gratitude. I think that mind is very powerful. You can do anything or everything if you put your mind in.
I'm absolutely delighted, and I must say that the participants have done an amazing job. काफी सारी यहाँ पे लड़कियाँ थी कंटेस्टेंट थी वो वेरी रॉ एंड आई थिंक दे डिड कम एंड पार्टिसिपेटेड इन सच अ पेजेंट फॉर द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम बट दे हैव डन अ ब्रिलियंट जॉब सो फ्लाई हाई बट हैव योर रूट्स इन द ग्राउंड
आई एम एन इंटीरियर डिजाइनर बाय प्रोफेशन एंड आई एम पैशनेट अबाउट फोटोग्राफी एंड ट्रैवलिंग I also feel I'm a hardworking individual and a courageous one. I feel it's the courage that helps me, you know, drive my dreams to destiny.
All you ladies out there, please, there's a great opportunity for all of you. So take that step, go and register and be part of this massive revolution that is happening for all the married women out there.
I'm really having a really great time and I'm amazed to see the confidence. I mean, it's phenomenal. And there's so much to learn even for us.
It's a great honor to be the judge here, and obviously it's a very big responsibility to judge the first audition of Mrs. India, and for getting this a lovely pageant and giving all the beautiful ladies a platform to showcase themselves and to represent our country.
The parameters when we are judging in Mrs. is we don't see the physical appearance that much. We see their journey, we see their connectivity, and obviously life teaches a lot of wisdom, and the journey that they share is so beautiful, and we want somebody to carry forward their journey to people and make a difference. And these are the ones because they have experiences, so they can make that difference.
Welcome to Mrs. India Inc. for all the ladies who are going to be coming for the next three zones, which is North, East and South. All the best and gear up, really.
I would just like to say good luck, and it's an awesome thing that you guys are doing. Just go ahead, register, and we will see you at your location soon.
We are looking for somebody who can represent Indian culture with a modern touch, being herself, who can handle situations, because as we know, things are not easy, but making a negative situation into positive is somebody that we are looking for, and we have got our answers. So yes, and who's always smiling, who can talk to a 5-year-old and to a 60-year-old at the same time.